Hey guys, it's Caitlin.
Because I'm 18 and I still live with my parents. Yeah, they're not like yours. Well, yours are more understanding. I've never fell in love. I save those feelings for you. So let's do all this.
And today I'm going to be doing a haul slash unboxing. I have 5 Amazon packages that came in for me. I can't hold any more, so I am only holding 4. So I had 5 Amazon packages come in for me and an Amazon bag, and I thought, hey, I would do an unboxing and haul, and we're gonna get down to some business. If you guys are excited to see this video, please give it a big old thumbs up and subscribe down below. Follow all my social media, and yeah, let's get into it. Hey dudes, I'm literally about to post this video right this second. Like, I'm about to post it, but I wanted to say something. FIRMOO is a glasses company, and they reached out to me and sent me these glasses a little while back in January, and I really like them. I think they're so cute and really awesome, and they reached out to me again, and they wanted to work with me again. This video is not sponsored or anything, but they sent me a link to a code that they want you guys to do. It is a 5-question survey about what kind of glasses you wear, because they want to cater towards teenagers and just to people in our generation. And so if you guys would, I would really appreciate it. It's a 5-question survey. It is linked down below. Please go take it. I would really, really appreciate it. And FIRMOO really appreciates it too. I love you guys so much. And please take the survey. It's right down below. Back to the video. So I'm in my living room right now, like on the floor, because I did not want to go all the way downstairs and set up all my lighting and everything. So that didn't happen. It's like, hey, I'm just going to sit here and do it. It's a lot. It's a really lot. And so, yeah, everything came from Veridice. I talked about Veridice way too much on my channel. Free app where you get free stuff, especially free makeup. Everything comes from Amazon. And if you want to sign up, you can use my code, which is down below. It's amazing and you won't regret it. By the way, not sponsored, just love it. I don't remember everything that I ordered, but yeah. I have stuff coming in like literally every single day for me because I just keep on ordering stuff. And I thought this would be a good way to show you some of the stuff. And this is the first thing. Ooh, okay. So I ordered some lip scrubs. And I have 2 e.l.f. lip scrubs, but I wanted to try some like ones that weren't in a stick form, because they're like, they look like lipsticks, but they're scrubs. So I got this. This is a 4-pack of lip scrubs, and I'm probably not going to use all of them. I really, really, really want to do a giveaway, so I'm ordering a ton of stuff, and some of it is going to go into a giveaway, I think, depending on what I decide to do. But this is what it looks like. Comes with 4 lip scrubs. This was 6,000 or 10,000 tickets off Veridice. I don't remember. But this is Vanilla Bean. That's what it looks like. These are cruelty-free, by the way. And it's from the brand Beauty Treats. So yeah, this is a Vanilla Bean right here. Wild Apple. Almond Cream. And Dark Cherry. So yeah, these are really small. They're smaller than anticipated. But since I got 4, like, I'm all cool with it. I'm pretty sure there's only like 1 thing in each box, so I'm not even sure if this will be fun, but I'm just gonna throw everything in here. This video is probably not gonna be great, so I might just edit it and upload it like randomly. Oh, okay. This is the Maybelline Total Temptation Brow Definer. This was 6,000 tickets off Veridice. I really wanted to order this because Kelly Casper uses this, and she uses it a lot actually, and she likes it, so I wanted to get it. Also, please do not mind this like white thing right here. It's the window. There, that's better. That's what it looks like. It's just the Maybelline Brow Definer in the shade Blonde. And the shade 300 is the blonde one. That's what it looks like. I might do a first impressions testing some of the new makeup because I'm getting so much of it. I'm going to do this package now, like not the actual box. Because interesting. Yay! I'm really excited about this. This is the Essence Lash Princess False Lash Effect Mascara. Everybody talks about this mascara, and I really wanted to try it. Hey there. Go. Ew, that was nasty. Everybody loves this mascara, and everybody talks about it, and I haven't been able to find it anywhere, so I decided to get it off of Veridice, and this is what it looks like. It's actually bigger than I anticipated. It was 10,000 tickets, and... ooh, the wand. Okay, literally everyone talks about this. And I only have a couple Essence products, and I got them all off of Veridice. And so, yeah, that's what it looks like. I'm so excited about this. Like, yay! I've like, oh, it's just everybody talks about this and I couldn't find it anywhere. So I'm so excited. Very Dice had it. Ooh, hey, muscles. That's really loud. And this is the Maybelline Fit Me Loose Finishing Powder in the shade 10. Nikki Tutorials raves about this. She uses it like every time she does her makeup. Instead of like Laura Mercier or Coty Airspun, I have Coty Airspun, and I also have one from e.l.f. that I also got off of Very Dice. And I wanted to try this one since Nikki loves it. I wanted to try it. Hey there, would you like to be in my video? Take that as a yes. And this was also 6,000 tickets. Loose finishing powder in the shade 10 Fair Light. And I love their concealer. The foundation is good too. Oh, it's so loud. We only have 2 boxes left. So, yeah. So, yeah. So, yeah. Ugh. Stop doing that! Mellow! I'm so excited about this. And it comes in bubble wrap. See, this is like fancy. Can you not? Could you like not? How do I open it? Yes. This is the Maybelline Super Stay Full Coverage Foundation. It's supposed to last 24 hours. And this is in the shade 112 Natural Ivory. I'm so excited about this. Everybody says this is a dupe for the Huda Faux something foundation. I don't remember what it's called, but the Huda Beauty one. And Nikki Tutorials also did a video testing this, and I really wanted to try it. Also, a subscriber told me that she wanted to see a review on it, or like a first impressions or something. So yeah, I got it from here. This was 6,000 or 10,000 tickets. I don't remember, but I'm super excited to try this out. And yeah, I'm really excited. A lot of people like this. It's really pretty packaging. Another thing to add to our bin. I have to do it. Yes. I'm actually really excited that they gave me this bubble wrap. Very Dice has given me this bubble wrap twice, and I'm excited because if I do a giveaway and something's like glass, I can send it out in this, or like if I sell something on my Poshmark. You guys should go follow my Poshmark. I sell makeup and old clothes that don't fit me or that I don't wear anymore. You can go follow it, and you can use my code when signing up. It's down below, so definitely go follow my Poshmark. We only have one more package left. By the way, everything comes from Amazon. If you don't believe me, literally the packaging, everything comes from Amazon. That's why they're all Amazon boxes, and like it has the Amazon logo. So you don't have to believe me. This one only is 2. That was so lame. That made up for it. This is the Wet n Wild Color Icon Eyeshadow Palette in the shade Rosé and the Air. I'm really excited about this. Everybody says this is supposed to be a dupe for the Modern Renaissance palette. And I don't know if I want to do a whole video comparing it to the Modern Renaissance palette, because my friend Ashlyn did that. But I'm definitely going to try this out. It looks pretty awesome. And I don't know, it's just super pretty, and I'm really excited to try it. So this was 6,000 or 10,000 tickets. Sorry, I don't remember all the prices off Very Dice, but yeah. So that is everything. That is everything that I got. I really hope you guys enjoy. That's everything that I got. If you guys want to use Very Dice and sign up for it, you can use my code. Everything is free. It's amazing. I love Very Dice. Everything comes from Amazon, so you know it's real and not fake. Don't forget to follow my Poshmark and use my Very Dice code. Also, stay tuned because I think I'm going to go film a first impressions on all of these items. And I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe. Give this video a big old thumbs up. Follow my Instagram, and I'll see you guys next time I post. Bye.